The onset of winter in December signals a stark difference as the valley starts losing all of its colors and becomes covered with thick, pure white snow. However, the snow-covered valley is by no means less attractive than its colorful precursor. The nomads of Kashmir are among its biggest beneficiaries. Unlike the homeless gypsies who keep on wandering perpetually, the nomads have a detailed travel plan with specific objectives that start in early April with the advent of summer when the snows start melting.